21-year-old Tavantre Gatlin Mousson pleaded guilty to one count of conspiracy to commit robbery with the use of a deadly weapon. He's expected to get a sentence of 20 years, suspend all but 8 years, and he must testify if called to do so. His mother, Tanya Hayes, was offered a 20-year sentence, suspend all but 15 years, if she pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit robbery with a deadly weapon. She did not accept the plea offer. Her attorney, Natalie Finnegar, says Hayes had less than 24 hours to consider. And Marquise Winston also said no to an offer to plead guilty to first-degree murder and getting a life sentence with all but 70 years suspended. Hayes and Winston will stand trial. Jury selection begins on Monday. In court, we learned the victim, 41-year-old Alex Robleski, was shot in the abdomen. The killing happened in November 2017. Robleski, a Locust Point bartender, had stopped at a Royal Farms store at Key Highway and Lawrence Street. After leaving the store, he was shot to death. Police released surveillance video showing the three suspects following Robleski out of the store. Now, we did ask the victim's father to comment on the court situation today. He declined to do that, only saying that he was here to get justice for his son. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.